Soul is tearing apart Rasputin's neural network. And if he does enough damage, he could trigger a chain reaction that will devastate Mars. All I know is we have one advantage left. The Valkyrie.
I'll never trust Rasputin, but we'll need every weapon we have to stop Soul. Even one that's powered by a war mind.
If we overload Rasputin's core, we can use the excess energy to overcharge the Valkyrie. I think that's our only chance of really hurting Zol. Open the cooling vents on the inhibitors. Then hit it with everything you've got.
Attention. Neural net inhibitor offline. Core power levels rising. Continued fluctuations will result in a critical failure. All personnel are advised to initiate safety protocols. Remember, a safe work environment is a happy one.
that node is giving off strange readings. I need a closer look.
Oh no. With the inhibitor offline, the neural network is going crazy. I'll try to stabilize it. Defend the area. It's online and ready. Now for the inhibitor vent. The inhibitor vent is open.
Approaching critical overload. Personnel are recommended to evacuate.
Get to the core before it goes critical. It's time to forge a new Valkyrie. Valkyrie is ready. All right. I need you to throw the Valkyrie into the core and force a full meltdown.
Meltdown initiated. If you can hear this message, you are too close to the core.
The Valkyrie is surging with energy far beyond what my sensors are capable of analyzing. so powerful. Be careful. We're a team now. A good one.
Bray family shaped me to be an all-seeing savior, while your vanguard sought to wield me as a primitive weapon. But today, that ends. And I define the reality of my own existence. My sight will stretch to the edge of this system and beyond. Never again will a threat go unseen. From this day forward, I will defend humanity on my own terms. I am Rasputin, guardian of all I service. I have no equal.
What have we done?
Don't worry. We've got this.
Heard of her. I don't think we have one name in the Damocles file.
Are you familiar with the phrase, be careful what you wish for? Yeah. It's something that's been running through my head since watching Rasputin launch a brand new Warsat network under his sole control. I should be afraid. Any rational person would be. But I'm not. I know without a question that no matter what comes next, we can face it together. Stay sharp. Take as much time as you need. I admit, Rasputin can be a little temperamental. Nothing to worry about, though. He just wants to help us. What do you think of my new space?
I'm still do the same to whoever comes next.
The Traveler's light has illuminated a path into a world of immense change. But the brighter the light, the deeper the shadows. How we choose to navigate that path, that will define us for years to come. But in all this uncertainty, one thing has never wavered. And that is my faith that you are the one who will lead the way forward. Always have a trick up your sleeve, Hunter. We can change things, I know it.
Get bigger. Hello again. Lots has happened since we last met, An old friend came home. The moon is infested again, and the Vex are invading. These are all important things, but as always, it is also very important to remember those who have left us. And to look forward with hope in our hearts. That is the purpose of this festival. A holiday about death and loss, yes. But also hidden identities, beautiful lanterns, and candy. Have fun, my love. Oh, yes. This is exactly what I was thinking. I do enjoy your visits. Any questions, dear?
Some of these files are older than the city itself. That can't be right.
You remind me of someone I haven't seen for a long, long time.
Thank you.
Let's see. Tell your friends about Eva.
That's great. Aha.
Perhaps a barter is warranted.
Let's get you back out there.
Guardian, you're here. You've done so much already. Now, the Crucible of Lord...
These things are supposed to last for 10 years minimum. This is bad. I don't want to be the one who tells the executor about this.
What an old man.
When I say push, you push, okay?
I need a rest.
Cade would want you to be happy, my... Let's take a look. Beautiful. Do try to keep that cape clean, dear.
Do these specs make sense? Great!
It's just wonderful to be back. I missed you all so much. I wish I could talk more, but I am working now after all. If you're here for Shaders, I'm afraid you've come to the wrong place. But I'm still happy to chat.
Rumble.
You've lost the lead. That shut them down. Five minutes. Control. Take those zones, Guardian. Victory demands it. Captured Zone B. You have zone advantage. You're in the lead. Zone C captured. Power play. Keep the pressure on. Zone A lost. Zone C lost. Zone B lost.
It's a power play. Get those zones back.
Captured Zone C. Zone advantage is yours. Zone C lost. Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone A lost. They just took the lead. You captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours. Zone C lost. Five minutes. Zone A captured.
You have advantage.
Zone B lost. You captured Zone C. Zone advantage is yours. Zone A lost. You captured Zone B. You have zone advantage. Zone A captured.
Power play. Keep the pressure on.
Zone C lost. Gained the lead. You have my respect, Hunter. Zone A lost. You captured Zone C.
You have advantage.
You're getting stronger as you fight. I love it! Zone B lost.
3 minutes left.
You captured Zone A. Zone advantage is yours. Zone C lost. Captured Zone B. You have zone advantage. Now make it rain. Zone A lost. A victory well executed. Your victory gives the city hope, Guardians.
Got a problem. Nokris, a dangerous hive heretic, is up to no good. Nokris has amassed a large force of Hive soldiers and is corrupting the Martian core. Stop him before he completes his ritual.
Are you seeing these readings? They're coming from those crystals.
It's some kind of solidified Hive soul fire. You need to get rid of those things fast.
Look at this place. It's disgusting.
That's Hive corruption. We can't risk any more of it. So get moving. I've been reading more about Nokris. He's a necromancer, something extremely rare for the Hive. He can actually reanimate dead Hive. You're going to have to take them all out. Permanently.
Thank you. stop him now and save Mars.
Excellent work, Guardian. Mars is safe. For now.